NASA's Hypersonic Flight Demonstrator, the X-43A is designed to soar through the sky at rocket speeds with a non-rocket, air-breathing scramjet engine. X-43 engine technologies promise to increase payload capacity by eliminating the heavy oxygen tanks that rockets carry. The air-breathing propulsion system works by taking oxygen from the atmosphere for combustion. These 12-foot-long, unpiloted X-43A research aircraft have been built in support of NASA's HyperX program, designed to explore alternate technologies for space access. Each X-43A vehicle is designed to fly once. This mission will fly at Mach 7, or 7 times the speed of sound. It'll be the first time an air-breathing engine has been integrated and flown on an aircraft. Langley is the lead NASA center for the HyperX program and is responsible for hypersonic technology development. NASA Dryden Flight Research Center in Edwards, California is responsible for flight research and will be the flight location.
Well, the X-43A program you can think of as a first step toward getting a new capability for space access for the country. By using an air-breathing engine, the supersonic combustion ramjet that powers the X-43A, and what we're really trying to validate in flight on our next flight, This gives us the opportunity to build a vehicle that would not have to carry the heavy oxidizer on board, but would use the oxygen in the air while it was flying in the atmosphere. It could give us an airplane that could operate like an airplane and fly to space, either single or two-stage systems. So we're very excited about the capability it could give the nation in the future, both for civil launch and military capabilities.